into the middle for Matthews. Drop pass, Marner takes it wide. Mitch Marner puts it in front. Matthews is robbed by Thatcher Demko. Canucks clear the puck to the line, Brody. What a save by Demko off Matthews, though, who was looking for his second goal.
Here's the save on Austin Matthews in front. Bang, bang, play. Demko pushes off the left skate. It's the right pad down to make the save.
Stutzla looked like he might have brought it outside, but play ruled onside. Here's Tkachuk. Oh, what a save by Demko with the right pad. Tkachuk couldn't get it up over the right leg. And Demko, another marvelous save to keep his team up by two.
Just throws a part of his body over there, gets the right pad down, and as you said, Brady Tkachuk, all he had to do was get that up and over. Instead, he just drilled it, and Thatcher Demko was there to make the save.
Norris to Patterson, back to Tkachuk, a wrist shot, rebound, great save by Demko on Craig Patterson. There's his best of the night that keeps this game at 4-1.
And Thatcher Demko kicks that rebound right up the middle, but he follows it. And as soon as he kicked it out, you could see him push off and get in position.
Good control here. Berry with a shot, change direction, tries it, it's robbed by Demko, what a save. And now McDavid can't get it to go. Monster stop from Demko, assuming he got it. As Dreisaitl looked to have the entire net to shoot at for a moment.
Well, he went backhand forehand, and that gave Thatcher Demko enough time to come across. No fans, so that hurts.
Here's a chance for Scheifele. What a save by Demko, stretching with the right pad. I don't think Scheifele got all of it. He didn't elevate it, but Demko got where he needed to be to make a marvelous save and keep it 2-0 Vancouver.
There's the Scheifele chance earlier. Scheifele throws this one across. You see Hauerlich, ooh, man.
Scheifele on the other side, great control here. Now the Jets get the puck back and a lunging save by Demko. The pass initially looked to be intercepted, then it got through to Connor, and diving out with the glove was Demko to make the stop.
Thatcher Demko is trying to find it. Just waving the glove. Blake Wheeler is right. It's off Wheeler and right into the mitt. Thank you.
Hot man rush for Calgary. Dubé with Shillington and Ryan. Shillington stopped by Demko. What a save by Demko. Shillington as he's able to snag that with his glove. Shillington can't believe it. And Demko keeps Vancouver within one.
And you know what? Take a look at this. I always say you have to elevate. Well, he does. And Demko with a fantastic glove save.
You're right. That's the first time I've seen it called, too.
Uh-oh. Turnover. Brown is in. Short-handed centers. What a save by Demko. After he and Hughes got their signals crossed, and the Sens had a glorious chance for their sixth goal. Demko will now retrieve his stick, which he lost, making that lunging move to his right to stop the short-handed bit. Looked like a sure thing.
Nugent Hopkins with control, down low, McDavid backdoor, Cassian denied by Demko, and then a sprawling right pad denial of Connor McDavid.
One save and the second sprawling save by Demko. Just stones McDavid in the slot, so that's a real confidence booster, as you mentioned, Jack, early on. The glove comes up on the first one, looked like he was down and out, and then a second one to boot, two great chances early.
Edlund might have gotten a piece of that. Demko the first one, McDavid cross, what timer! And somehow Demko with the right pad denied Alex Chiasson. A brilliant save, Edler able to clear length of the ice.
Wide open net, watch the extension of Thatcher Demko, and then somehow is able to push that up against the post. That is so close to cross over the line.